south of Virginia.
Kenneth Stewart was put to death tonight for murdering his estranged wife and infant son 7.5 years ago in Bedford County. He had been upset about the breakup of his marriage, and so on Mother's Day 1991, he shot both his wife and son twice in the head. After years of legal appeals, the waiting game was over. A witness to the execution described what he saw.
Well, they walked him into the room, and he very peacefully, he did not resist at all, very peacefully sat down in the chair. They asked him if he had any last words. He apparently said, "No, sir, I don't." They turned on the power, and his head popped back. And then it was a very long 3 minutes of watching him electrocute.
Now, Stewart was put to death in the electric chair by choice because he felt it was wrong for someone like him to be put to death by lethal injection in the position of what he says the Son of God. That's because the lethal injection method requires an inmate to be lying down in a crucifix-like position. Now, Stewart fought to save his life through years of many legal appeals, and today Governor Gilmore denied his final appeal, saying that Stewart has been tried and convicted, and there's never been any question of his guilt. Francis?
Sam, were there any protesters there tonight?
Actually, there were no protesters for the most part. There was one woman here, and she said that she's studying the death penalty, and that's why she's here. She was not related to either side of either the victims or of Stewart. And one added note, there were no relatives of the victims in this case watching the execution. Francis?
All right. Thank you. Sam Sotis live from Jarrett, Virginia.
I'm going to do that later.
Which one is on the duct tape on here.
I heard a great story one time. Somebody actually did.
Back or the front?
Yeah, that's fine.
Thanks, Dick Tracy.
It's about that time.
It is. Baggart's gotten a hold of you, has he, with this manual zoom thing, huh?
Okay, it's not.
Saves battery power.
In accordance with the order from the Circuit Court of Bedford County, the execution of Kenneth Manuel Stewart, Jr. has been carried out in the manner as prescribed by the laws of the Commonwealth of Virginia. Death was pronounced at 9:11 p.m. There were no complications. Mr. Stewart did not make a last statement. When asked if he had a last statement, he simply replied, "No, sir, I don't." Everything worked according to plan. Worked fine.
So this was the first time in 4 years the chair has actually been used. Was there any testing before?
There has been testing done every month on the chair. just for documentation purposes to make sure that it is constantly ready. And it was, a walkthrough was done yesterday, and a walkthrough was done again today. And approximately about 20 minutes of 9, a test was done also for the witnesses to view.
Were his attorneys present?
I believe they were. One of them, I believe, was in the witness viewing room, yes.
You described him before, he wears a mask, so was he able to make eye contact with anyone?
No, the mask completely covers his face except for an opening for his nose.
What was his last meal?
He had a last meal, which he had requested, but he requested also that not be released.
Larry, how many times did they have to administer the shots? I mean, was it a normal set amount?
They did it the normal set time, the first actual series, then a pause, and then a second series.
Shorter, could you describe that to me?
It can be different for each.